Wine. I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. Thanks. As I was saying, people have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
That was too close.
Yeah. thought I'd still be okay.
I can't believe what just happened.
Hey. You got some skill with the rod. If I had the chance to do it all over again, I'd give him the fishing yarn.
We've got one chance to do this right. Thank you. That's Mabel's pet cougar.
Seeing we're shooting at all this shit. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Man, you really thought I'd just hand over my land. It's been in my family since 19-something. If I sold the property, I know for a fact the ghost of my ancestors would haunt my ass.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Ken. Well, hey there. Got a moment?
My dad used to say, guns are like condoms. I still don't know what the hell he meant by that.
Well, you know the old saying. Teach someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Canned food tastes like candy.
Sure.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Bumps and bruises this time.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait until my kids at least 5.
I'll try and see things through.
Rather not, but I'd still be okay.
There are more of us fighting back now. We can win this.
A bird in here, we can do some damage.
Go either way.
Show why it's hard to have a family business. Money and blood mix weird. Even when you're not trying to be a messiah. Thank you. like he's at least five.
Can't help but agree. Man, I suck at this, but you're amazing.
I'm still ready to...
How you making out, cowboy?
I'm not what you'd call a dog, but...
Yeah, I can see that. Jeff Whitehorse sure turned things around here. He's an inspiration.
Anyway, you can't fly anything with a bomb.
Huh.
I can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
I should really be out there helping people.